I don't have much time, so listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobe. The following are steps to be taken in order to dispel the Kandarian demon. Deviate from them at your own hazard.
Okay, Cheryl, now let's banish evil.
The first thing you will require is a map to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. The pieces of this map are hidden nearby. Find them.
March down! Yeah!
There's a thunder in my loins!
I think I know how this works.
The tool matters not. It's the warrior that striketh the blow.
First piece of the map has been found. Continue and find the next.
I feel pretty good.
Work with what you got. Somehow comforting.
Another piece of the map has been collected. Your group is making progress against the Dark Spirit.
I marked something for the team.
If I'm still alive, I'm gonna feel that one tomorrow.
Your group now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items.
I can kill with this.
Wait!
what I can with this thing. Okay, that's actually quite nice. I want another one of those? I shouldn't have too many more of those.
Recipe for these.
Okay, that's actually quite nice.
Tickle the ivories!
Fire, douchebag!
Cover me, I'm reloading. Keep an eye on your map. I tag something.
Collection of the Kandarian dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the evil dead. Be prepared to do battle.
Something light, losers.
Survivors have taken the Kandarian dagger. This weapon is key to evil's demise.
Not bad, not bad at all.
Awaken the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position.
Ah.
You have procured the lost pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach. The lost pages and Kandarian dagger are in your possession. You have all you need to banish the Dark Ones back to the Deadlands. I wish I could be with you to witness spawns of hell and dark spirits ejected from our world. Know that I am there in spirit.
Right.